myself before I leave. Nothing changes hands in this city without Basil catching wind of it. He says it's a gift in my line of work. I'm inclined to agree.
I don't know.
It's the guy you stole the ring for. You must trust him.
Who is he?
He's Orion. The guy standing up against the Baron and sticking up for normal people like you and me. Well, me, anyway. He speaks a lot of sense. Fucking rarity in this place. He's down here helping the poor sons who have the gloom. It's nice to see someone putting their money where their mouth is. And, try not to be too, you know, you. We need this.
After. It's good that you came, Garrett.
You're in pain, aren't you?
With what little I have.
Yes.
Good. Please. Walk with me.
The Baron favors progress of the people. Madeline Stone of the flesh.
Look what has happened.
I don't get involved in politics. Ah, yes. You pride yourself on being a loner. I think you have no stake in this.
It works for me.
But for how long?
Garrett? Garrett, I'm slipping! Ah!
This is your city too?
Out. Are you okay?
I'm fine. What do you need from me?
I require a notebook. It's only one of its kind still known to exist. I'm told it lies hidden somewhere in the House of Blossoms. That brothel is busy day and night with the rich and famous. Discretion is the key. I don't normally hold with stealing, but in times like these,
men of politics stealing by proxy. Sounds about right.
As right as a thief who steals for the good cause.
I'll get you a book.
You will be helping to secure a better future for everyone.
I'll remember that. House of Blossoms. I never went there, but I know something.
Talbot's wife found him dead in the bathroom. He'd offed himself from the gloom. Blood everywhere.
Shit. I saw her scrubbing the floors when I passed.
She's been doing that since she put him out for the cots. He's all shining by now, I'll tell you.
sir. I'm a Northcrest man. I have been my whole life.
What's that smell? You pissed yourself, didn't you?
Please, I didn't do anything.
I'm watching you, please. Get out of here before I lock you.
This switch is practically invisible. I should keep an eye on the place. Everyone's told me she trapped the place to stop unwelcome visitors. I'll take the step lightly.
Wrong way.
is where the dead wait when they've got nowhere else to go. And now you're here. Are you dead, Garrett? I watched you. I wanted to be you. We're so alike. Why did I even try? The world already has a Garrett.
What do you want from me?
I want you to steal a key to the truth. It's from before I left home. Before I became Aaron. But you have to find it yourself. Those are the rules. Looking. I'll tell you when you're close. You're close.
It's almost as if Aaron wanted me to find something. I can't leave without checking. What is this, and why did Aaron have it? Onto the House of Blossoms. It's marked by red lights, so I find those lights, I find the brothel.